Just into the KDKA newsroom, the Pennsylvania Department of Health is reporting 780 new coronavirus cases. The statewide case total sits at 69,417 this noon. The statewide death toll is now up to 5,265, with 113 new deaths now being reported.